Hey everybody, this is your host Matt Jin, and welcome back to UHC 20, otherwise known as Rumble in the Jungle. Today...
There's jungle?
Yeah.
Wow.
By the way, there's jungle.
Jungle! That away already.
You're gonna see, not her.
Yep. No Yoshi. We have no Yoshi, followed by Balone, who's technically newbie.
Technically
Proby.
Hey Proby.
Technically. So Dan, all yours.
No.
All you but you, Dan. And of course, we also have Forever Endeavor and Gameslayer. We have Dan, the killer of Balone, with Josh. The Christie and El King Morgan.
Totally not course, Team OP.
Yeah, I'm totally here with Kirby. And we got Mackie and Ford.
Did you mean to misspell that?
Yes.
And then Canis is floating around somewhere in Spectator.
Alright, anyways, standard rules apply for UHC. So we have healing on achievements, we have healing on kills. Don't do stuff after when I hit spread players, no killing anybody. Otherwise, yeah, the usual UHC style rules apply that we've said many, many times. So, yeah, I think that's it for the intro.
Yeah, if you want a full down, full rundown of the rules, go watch season 19.
Like, or 18, or 17,
and 20. 16.
Also, keep the typing in the chat, PG.
Go, madam.
Kirby.
Oh, what?
Kirby.
Candace would like the text to be pretty good.
PG. Yeah, pretty good.
No PG, not PG-13.
No, actual PG. Technically, PG is under PG-13.
Yep.
It's like 7 it's, plus know, or something.
No, I just can't say that. That's just wrong.
They fuck, or is that not allowed?
That is not allowed.
That is not allowed.
Okay.
Not in text. At least in voice, there's the bleeping thing.
Okay, I
maybe
am
we should
running
go word
the
by
script,
word.
So...
Hold on.
Boop, 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 boop. Okay, you're gone. Good, good.
No.
No.
Yes, now we are. There we go. Oh, took a while.
Wait for a second.
Hey, Balone.
Hello. Hello. Yeah.
Oh, no, wrong
the...
channel.
Kirby, you Kirby really wants to be on our team.
Yeah, sorry if I'm coughing through this, by the way.
That's fine.
I've got a glass of water, and I'll try and keep it to a minimum.
Like, if it happens, it happens. I get it. I'm like, yeah. I have problems all the time, so...
Let's do this, man.
Yeah. I kind of think we're right. Probably the most overpowered team out of everybody.
I have never played with anyone on here apart from Dan, Q, you, and Kirby and Ford. I don't know anyone else.
Yeah.
Frank Gameslayer, actually, I played with him.
Yeah, 4N's pretty good. And Chris are probably some of the, or probably the best ones.
Okay. Is the Nether on in this?
Yes, there is Nether.
Okay,
There is no Strength 2. You're not allowed to make Strength 2, but other than that, and no regen. Other than
I
that,
I think it's
yet.
Probably not, yeah, I don't even really think it's that worth it, actually, because with the, it's going to be mainly ranged attacks, so yeah, I don't think it's even, however, we could go Nether for XP to get our gear up.
Yes,
if
this
it's
is
vanilla.
True.
Oh, okay, so we're now going?
Yep. And 2-1. There you go. Now we go.
Hello everyone to Polycraft UHC Season 20. I'm ill and playing on mobile data, so that's my excuse if I do things wrong.
Hi, ill. How are you doing today?
I've been better, I'm not gonna lie, but yeah, we'll get through this.
Yeah, first thing, make sure to get a whole bunch of wood before you open your inventory, just because we do have the achievement regen.
Yeah, I generally keep my same crafting bench for a lot of the games, so as long as I'm gonna make one now, then I won't, yeah, I know what I'm talking about.
Yep, so if you want to make a crafting bench, then I'd say just don't punch any more trees. I'll do all of that. And you can try to start
here.
Working for tools.
Alright, I will... Okay, so there's a crafting bench.
Yep, and then I can access my inventory through the crafting bench and don't have to take the heart.
Exactly right. Oh, Game Slayer's down half a heart.
Oh. Game Slayer's down already?
Yeah.
Oh, well, and I just took inventory anyways. Whoops.
Well, you won't have the making the bench achievement anyway, so.
Nope. So I'm going to get an axe for myself. Would you like a pick so you can start working on tools?
I'm now doing that myself, actually.
Oh, you already got the pick? Okay.
Yeah, I've already got a wooden pick.
Yep, I'll try to... Because there's a few oak trees around here. I'll try chopping them down and see if we can get some apples.
Alrighty. I'm guessing it's all vanilla apple rates as well.
Yep, mostly vanilla. Just a few things like the achievement regen and that are different.
I forgot you can't use hotkeys to click things into your invent while you're crafting in this.
Hmm.
Right. Let's. Oh, excellent! We've got some chickens by spawn as well.
Yes, food is definitely one. We need sugarcane leather. If we want to, try to go for potions, we'll need some sand.
I don't think it's worth it, if I'm honest with you.
Yeah, I don't think it is either. Oh, and we've already got an apple.
Hey, nice. I am getting some noticeable lag as well, which is to be expected.
Yeah, it's not just you. I'm also getting the lag, so it's the
server. Oh, okay.
Server.
It might not be my internet, then.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah, the server's... I can tell it. There's a little bit of block lag, so.
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that is the server then, and it kind of clears up. So then, because if it's my internet, then I'm gonna be screwed.
Yeah. Imagine does try to fly around beforehand and try to pre-render the maps, but.
Yeah.
It doesn't always.
Yeah, it's fine. There's always gonna be little bits at the start of the game. That's no bother. I'm just working on getting some chickens and feathers now, so. Apparently I've got 8.
Yep,
but there are more.
And one other thing I do have to say, the timer is independent of the game itself, so...
Yeah, okay. Yeah, there looks to be quite a few chickens up here, which is good.
Yeah, I'm like one of our previous members, or, well, actually, she still is a member, but she hasn't played in a long time. Willow, she's the one who made the scripts for us, so...
Oh, nice.
Yeah, they're custom scripts for just our UHC.
Oh, nice. I found some cows, so we've got leather. I also see llamas, which is the first time I've actually seen llamas.
Don't attack the llamas.
Wild in Minecraft.
Llamas do shoot projectiles if you attack them, so I would recommend against that.
I'm just going to stay away from them.
As long as you don't hit them, you're fine. Oh, and there's some pigs right up here next to me. I'm going to murder them for some pork.
There we go.
Oh, that's... Okay, that's just some lava I see out there.
Mm-hmm. Right, I have some leather, so we've got leather for enchants. Do you have sugarcane as yet?
Nope, I'm still up here where we started chopping down trees and the...
But I'm just kind of walking.
Yeah, there were actually quite a few oak trees up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a little look, see if I can find some sugarcane anywhere near.
Oh, and one other thing I forgot to tell you, we do not have coordinates.
Yeah, I assumed that from the debug. Oh, actually, that's gonna be interesting if we go when we go down.
Yeah, I'm like, as long as we're together before we go down, it should be fine.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I should be able to find my way back to you. I want to find the sugarcane before we go down so we can get enchants.
Oh yeah, definitely. And as long as you know how to get back to where we spawned, I'm still here, so...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do anyway. It's literally kind of just over the ridge of the mountain.
Yeah, there's a lot of mountains around here too.
Yeah, it's... I'm pretty sure I know where I'm going. Just want to find some sugarcane, then I'll head back. Because that's, I don't particularly want to be coming back up to the surface to find that.
Not really.
How long is this game until me up, by the way?
I'm sorry?
No. Sorry, I said, how long is this game until meetup is called?
Technically there is no official meetup, but, usually it ends up happening around, like, the end of episode 6, episode 7, anyways. Bologna, okay. I see leather, like, or, not leather, sugarcane, like, right here.
Awesome, I'm gonna head back
right,
to you
right by our mountain.
Yeah, wow. I must have gone in the opposite direction.
Yep,
I haven't taken any hunger yet.
Yeah, the 1.11 changed the way that saturation works, so you probably won't take hunger until later.
Actually, I guess I relogged, so it's not like a glitch, which is good.
Yeah. Yeah, hunger.
I've just realized also when you throw me some of the when you throw me some of the oak plank or oak logs, that's going to give me the get wood.
Oh, that's a skeleton in that cave already.
Yeah, actually, yeah, so I've got 15 planks on me at the moment. That should be okay for a while. So just hold off from giving me any of the logs until, say, like I'm down half a heart or something.
Yep. And I should also say there technically is no gentleman's rule that's enforced, but we generally frown against it unless there's a reason to fight over something.
Yeah, that's fair enough. I mean, I haven't seen anyone yet, so...
Yeah, like, what was it, season 4, we had a fight over some, a desert temple, like,
oh,
first
really?
Episode, punch oh, fest.
Wow. Right, I'm now coming down to where I believe, where we spawned.
Yep, I'm down on the opposite side of the mountain right now, digging out some coal. There's probably some trees still despawning up at the top.
Yeah, I'll swing by, see if I can see any apples.
Yeah, because I want to get, kind of want to get out of the Extreme Hills before we dig down, just to make sure we don't.
Well, Extreme Hills is good for emeralds, which give XP. So
yeah, but
it's another thing we could get.
Yeah, but I think it does take the spot of the diamonds, possibly.
It does? Oh yeah. We'll head out of it.
Yeah, I think it might. I'm not positive on that, but.
Were you digging cutting trees on the top of the mountain?
Yep, it's your name tag. I see.
Yeah, I'm up here now. I was just trying to find where you were cutting so I could check for apples.
Yep, I'm up at there. There we go.
Okay, right. I see. Shall we head? Which way do you want to head? If we head in this direction, I'm facing now. Behind you, like that way, that gets us out of the extreme.
Yeah, that's forest.
Yeah, let's go over there.
Yeah, I agree.
What I might do, do we want to, how many apples do you have?
I only have one on me.
One, okay.
That's all that spawned out of all of that was one.
Hey, it's raining. There's more chickens.
This might be a thunderstorm. So be prepared to be ready to dig underground. And on the other side of this, there is caves with skeleton in it already. So,
yep. Oh, that's there's thunder. A thunder. That reminds me, I need to turn my weather sound
off.
Oh,
I see name tag. There's a name tag in the forest.
Oh, okay. Do we just want to dig down here then and just get out the thunder? Or head away for a little bit? Well, consider, just... obviously, bear in mind this.
Yeah, I'm like I said, there's no really reason to fight here, but yeah, I feel like we should get away from whoever that
is.
Well,
if we head this way, we're kind of going to be bordering the Extreme Hills, but at least it kind of gets a bit of distance.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We need to get away from
here
if there's
another
team.
Head over this way. Watch your step around here, by the way. Which direction did you see the name tag?
It was over there now.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we'll head this way a little bit and dig down over here. I guess we can always come back up for apples.
And
I'm guessing you've got 3 reeds, right, at least?
Yeah, I have 6.
Oh, excellent. So yeah, we've got enough for table and a book.
Oh, we have wolves here if we can get some bones.
Shall we just kind of dig down? Oh, there's cobble here.
You mean gravel? Oh, no, that is cobble.
Someone got their starter stone here. I'm kind of just want to dig down, considering it's a thunderstorm as well.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm just gonna dig down over here.
Okay.
Do you normally staircase? Oh, Zion, actually.
Yeah, staircase, no, staircasing and all of that is fine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna dig straight down on the 2x1 like this.
Yep.
So this isn't gonna be safe for you to come down. But if you want to do something similar near it, then at least
yep,
we can move
up. I will use
down.
Part of yours to help with you.
Okay. Cover it up with some dirt
yep.
if you've got any.
There we go.
Yeah, so if we just keep going down here, we should be okay.
I'm guessing...
Hopefully we'll come across...
yeah, something.
Something decent down here. Whether it be a cave. If we could come across a mineshaft, that'd be perfect.
Oh yeah,
and
get
we
can the...
both get power threes very easily. And power
oh,
threes
yeah.
the same amount. I've got 24 feathers, by the way, which is going to be a good amount of arrows.
Yeah, I didn't get any on me, but...
That's fine. I just kind of picked up all the ones, killed all the chickens I saw, which were pretty much, like, on my path. Oh, wow. There's still been a few damages, even though the achievement thing is on.
Yeah, it does...
Did I hit... Sorry, carry on.
Yeah, it does happen, it's just... Sometimes, you know, the people would rather get to a safe spot before they start doing the achievements.
Yeah, that's fair.
Every once in a while, somebody forgets it's there.
Yeah. Did I hear Ryan saying, when you kill someone, you regen 2 hearts automatically?
Yes.
Oh, I hear water. I hear water. Which I think is over this way.
Okay.
Oh, wow. And we've got a mineshaft, dude.
No way. I'm gonna make up some torches here.
Yeah, I don't have any, so I can't... I do hear spiders very close, which is slightly unnerving.
Okay, I'm getting us some torches
I don't
here.
Think it's a cave spider area, but...
There we go.
At least I can't
got...
see any.
Here, I've got a stack of torches if you wanna come and grab some.
I've just got some out of this chest.
Chest? Oh, you're in the mineshaft already.
Oh yeah, I don't hang around. Oh, there we go. Right,
piece of bread might be good for some early food right now, too.
The only issue is we don't know how low this is, but actually, if we get... actually, we want to get a shield as soon as possible, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna get a cooking bench down and start me on some, stone tools.
Yeah, can... Oh, actually, there's coal in the wall, don't worry about it. Yeah, because then we can get, I've got 2 pieces of iron, which I will smelt some of you now.
Okay. Here, let me get a furnace or two made here.
Yeah, that's what I've just done for myself.
Nope. Yep, there we go, there's some more.
Awesome, awesome. This, oh yeah, we've got a little bit of the mineshaft down here as well.
Good. Yep, so that's...
Oh, we've got gold, excellent. This is a decent level.
And yeah, let's get some of this food cooking here.
Right, yeah, this goes down. Actually, this is redstone level, which is diamond level. That's
nice.
Perfect. And it's a mineshaft down here as well. What's the... Are highlighted ores allowed as a resource bag?
Like, just, like, outlined, or...?
Yeah, outlined, essentially.
Yeah,
so
that's
it's
fine.
Basically the same texture, just kind of outlined, so they're easier to see.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, I'm gonna turn mine on. I wasn't sure.
I'm like, Kirby's been using it and nobody's said anything about it, so...
Yeah, that's fair. I just thought I'd double check. That load?
Oh,
there we go.
When we get some iron smelted, first priority is shields.
Yeah, well, I've got
that
two
is
iron smelted.
That is a, whatchamacallit right now.
Can you come back and make these shields? Because I only have, like, 15 planks, which I need to...
Yep, I will make
for
the shields.
There's 2 pieces of iron.
Thank you. Do we have any more iron?
And we can get
going. In... Yeah,
I've got
iron
5
in.
Iron on me. Do you have 1 piece of string? I can make us both a bow.
I do not.
Well, actually,
I have not grabbed any string yet.
Okay. There's 5 string. There was another piece back here
you're
which
blown.
I didn't get because I didn't want to hit you.
Here's your shield.
Lovely. I'm now bringing you a 6th piece of string. So if you want to make a couple of bows.
Okay.
Actually, there you go.
Again, here, I'll craft some of this into planks and give some to you.
Yeah, actually,
there you
yeah,
go.
That's
there's
a
stack
idea.
Of planks.
It's just so I...
Oh,
well, that was close.
Yeah, that was very close.
Oh wow. Right, okay, so we've got a shield now each. We've got some food.
There we go.
How are you doing on cooked food, by the way?
I do not have anything on me right now. I did put some in here, so now I have 8.
Okay, you've got some food, that's fine. Yeah, I'm going to go down...
Going to get a little more cooked in here.
I left my crafting bench up there. I'm going to make an iron pickaxe so I can get the gold that's just down there.
Oh yeah, definitely.
So we'll have that for when we get diamonds as well. Your crafting bench is still up here along with your furnaces, by the way.
Yeah.
Just so you don't lose track of that.
Okay, we've got some lapis here.
What, sorry?
Lapis.
Oh, lapis. Awesome. And more gold. Do you have a way that you place torches like when you cave, like in a certain way at all to know where you are in a cave?
I should, but I'm very bad at remembering.
That's fine. Well, I place mine on the left-hand side as I'm going deeper into a cave. I didn't know if you had a similar routine or anything. There's a lot of lapis down here. This is crazy.
I'm usually pretty bad at it, to be honest, so... Ooh,
actually, while we're near each other, let me just give you one piece of leather, and if you want to give me 3 reeds just so we can make a book.
Oh, I see the names. Names are right there. Hello.
How close? Oh, I see them. That's a very short name. I think that might be... That's either Danky or Ford, I think.
See, I can't tell because it's that too far away.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
We'll just need to remember they are in the area.
Yeah, well, we have bows now, so that's a huge advantage to us.
We do need the arrows to go along with it, though.
Well, I'm now mining some gravel out to hopefully get some flint.
Oh yeah, and you have the feathers already, so...
Yeah, I've got plenty of feathers.
Yeah, it's very...
Some more gold.
And I'd like to say it is very possible they could also be in this mineshaft with us.
This is true, actually. I hear zombies very, very loudly.
Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna start grabbing all the string I see, then.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, they are very... So, if we are in a cave, we essentially fight them now, or... Or would we just kind of both teams go our separate ways?
With something like this, I'd say we'd probably go our separate ways, just because...
Yeah.
I mean, there's not really anything to fight over.
I would much prefer to be the ones to stay in this mine shaft, I'm not going to lie. One is very close to me. That looks like a blue name.
So it's Dan and Ford, probably? Or Dan and Josh, or Ford and
Matt. Yeah, it looks like a dark blue name. But okay, I'm staying shifted right now. Just in case, because I still can't fully see who it is.
I lost the name tags completely. I think I'm getting further away.
Yeah, there's a pretty nice ravine here, actually. Oh god, okay, that skelly took full damage, that's what... Oh god, I just strafed out of the way of that. That was dangerous.
Did you just... Are you crouching and uncrouching?
I did just for a couple of seconds. I'm now uncrouched.
So you're the name off to the left, and I just saw a name off to the right, too. They're also crouched now.
Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing one of them saw one of us or heard, like, a mob dying or something like that.
This name's coming towards me?
It is.
And now it's going away again.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, and that is the end of episode 1.
Episode 2.